Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for the week of prayers. Thank you for blessings each one of us. As we worship you, send your Holy Spirit to bless us. Accept your worship. Dear Lord, help us to be good boys and girls. Bless all your church members. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Children's Ministry third day week of prayer meetings. The theme for the special week is Courageous Kids Following Jesus. We are so thankful that you are here. We pray that you will be blessed, encouraged as we children share our talents, gifts and enthusiasm with you in a very special meeting this evening. God has a special mission for each one of us. Right now, we are to proclaim first, second and the third angel's messages. There is no other work of so great importance. The world is to be one. God people are to be true to the trust committed to them. Let's take some time to greet one another. Turn to your neighbor and tell them, I will follow Jesus no matter what. Do you? This evening we will learn how to turn away from sin. Remember, knowing Jesus is a transforming, life-changing, amazing experience. When we say yes to Jesus, we will never be the same. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the third day song service of our week of prayer. For our first song, let's turn our hymnals to hymn number 330. Take my life and let it be.
Song, we'll turn our hymnals to hymn number 334, Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
Oh, to raise our greatest name. Let us stand for the theme song.
कृपा और मुझ में दी है दया, आनंद दिया धीरज दिया, इतना भलाई किया। यीशु तू है मेरा मार्ग सत्य जीवन, सत्य है और प्रेम है, यीशु ही जीवन है और मार्ग है, यीशु ही सत्य है और प्रेम है, यीशु ही जीवन है और मार्ग है, यीशु ही सत्य है और प्रेम है, यीशु ही जीवन है और मार्ग है, यीशु ही सत्य है और प्रेम है।
For the scripture reading, let's turn our Bibles to Revelation chapter 14, verse 7. Fear God and give glory to Him, for the hour of His judgment is come, and worship Him that made heaven and earth and the sea and the fountains of water.
Turn away from sin. One day, three angry men burst into a place where Carl's father, an Adventist pastor, was telling people about Jesus. One of the men said, "You have 10 minutes to remove all the people from this place." Between them, the men had harmful weapons such as guns, weapons, and long iron bars. The men said, "We'll be back in 10 minutes to fight." They turned and left the place. "What will Father do?" Carl wondered. "Will Father stop telling people and ask them to leave the place?" No, he kept on preaching. About 10 minutes later, the men arrived and Carl saw their faces. "They are very angry now," he thought. He turned to his father and saw that his father was looking at the three people straight into the eyes. He saw that they were shaking in fear and left the place. A few weeks later, his father was holding a baptism in a nearby river. The man who had held the long iron bar asked the father, "Pastor, I want to be baptized, but I'm not ready yet. I have been a very wicked man. Can a man like that change and serve Jesus?" questioned Carl. But to his amazement, a few weeks later, the pastor led the man into the lake and baptized him. Carl was proud and amazed by his father. He could see a man can turn from evil to serve God. Revelation chapter 14 verse 7 says, "Worship God, for the time has come, for God will judge all people." May God bless you.
Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for being with us and guiding us throughout this meeting. Thank you for the message we have learned. Help us to keep your word in our heart and be courageous kids in helping others and also in sharing your word. Now as we go to our homes, take us safely. Continue to bless us throughout the rest of the sessions this week. Help us, Jesus, to love you more dearly and know you more sincerely. Keep us safe until we all meet again. This is our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
सत्य है